Welcome back, guys. Today, another episode of the Kerry and Pierre Show. Of course, I'm Kerry and this is Pierre. And today we're going to take you guys on an adventure. You know, yes. We're going to go out and we're going to purchase new bicycles.
New bikes.
We're going to hit up a couple bike shops and figure out which one we really want. We'll see if we find our bike today.
Right. So, let me go ahead and steal this from you real quick, baby. Let me know, what's up, y'all? What's up?
That's Bay Car. I just wanted to show y'all, and then that's my little Mustang right there. You know, we taking his car. Oh, and that is my best friend, Shayna. Y'all say what's up to my best friend,
Shayna. Hey.
She's in town from Orlando for the weekend. So we just gonna have a good little time, y'all. This is gonna be our second vlog. So, just work with us, y'all. We gonna keep getting better. We gonna keep giving y'all more content. And we gonna give y'all some vlogs of us riding our bikes, too. But today, we gonna give y'all a nice little video of us, purchasing
in these streets, right? So, while we get these new bicycles.
Right. So, sit back, relax, and, enjoy the moment.
Right. See y'all soon. Here, first stop. Right on. What's the name of this bike shop?
We are at.
We're at a local
bike shop in Fort Lauderdale, and
it's called Contest Bike Shop or something.
Got
like that.
My best friend Shane in the back. She cruising. We all vibe in a day.
Right.
All right, so let me go ahead and get up out of here. Hope I ain't too close. All right, let me turn this around. All right, y'all, this is the outside. This is, bike shop, y'all come through here if y'all wanna, It is a beautiful day in Fort Lauderdale. This is Bay and his whip, doing the thing, looking cute. My best friend is out here, y'all. My best friend. Okay, beautiful and black queen. Do you hear me? I'm here. And this Fort Lauderdale, y'all. So, we about to go. Should I flip this back around? Let me see.
Yes, we walk here. All right.
All right, so now we are in. I don't know if they'll mind us recording.
Yeah, I'm specialized here, too.
Okay, so we're in the bike shop, guys. Let me give you a roundabout. Ooh, they got some nice bikes.
Matter of fact, you say,
I'll let my best friend take it over.
This one right here.
Oh, okay, so you gotta keep it straight, best friend. There you go. The kind of bikes that we're both looking for are gonna be bikes like, mountain / speed, because we do bike a lot. That is something that we enjoy doing. So, something like this, I like
27.5 the section to wheel.
And this is for speed? No, this is not a mountain bike, right?
No.
It's a hybrid.
Hybrid.
Oh, so it's both?
Yeah.
It's a
hybrid. This is a hybrid. You can do all problems with this one. Not a lot.
Is these ones over here?
Yeah.
Oh, the specialized.
What about that gray one?
Those are a little bit the same. It's hybrid with from shop. So if you want to do mountain bike, for example. But
it's just 750. That's a kid one. That's a kid one.
Extra small and small.
What is that? So what's this one? The extra large?
This one is small. This is a 29 size.
Right.
Yes. And if you have this one here. So this one you have a
medium. Alright, so we outside of the bike shop, at least the first one for today. It was, we saw some nice ones. You saw some you like, babe?
No. I mean, it was cute, but I don't want it.
But. Well, hopefully this the back area is not picking up on everything.
With the thing to put it in.
It is what it is, y'all. Hopefully y'all hear us. If you do, we found some. We saw two bikes that we liked here. We don't know if these are the ones, so stay with us. We're gonna go to a few more. I got my best friend. She's still hanging in there with us.
Hanging.
It's a vibe. We out here for Lauderdale Turn Up.
Hey. All right.
See y'all at the next stop.
All right. Mommy and truck is representing.
Giving it a little test drive.
Huh?
So y'all giving him a little test drive?
You don't want to.
You don't have no front.
You gonna put it on.
You don't have no front gear.
Oh.
Do the
Omarion.
Oh, wait. What he do? Wait, what you gotta say? What the lady say?
I don't know what she
said. Like, yes. Okay.
Making my way downtown. Stop.
Why is he so extra?
And now I want.
Why is he so in there?
Okay, okay, that's a vibe.
Right? Yeah, I like it. You look good on that too.
Okay.
Cool. Well, you don't like it, that's the color, right?
The color.
Yeah.
The color dope though.
This one, this color. Hmm? Just the fluorescent? Do you have just that?
Yes. You have a good day, boss.
You too.
All right, babe. We gotta talk to the people. Talk to the people.
Talk to the people. Yeah. Right, so we completed trek stop number 2. He still wants to go somewhere else. Well, we do. We're going to Specialize next. And this Specialized is good. They're good for their own quality. So we'll see what's over there. And yeah, for this road, y'all.
Right.
Hey, y'all, we're back.
We are back. We at the third. Wait, is this three or
this
four?
This is a fourth bike shop.
You're at the fourth bike shop.
I'm over at this last one. If you just don't have it, we're going to Trek.
That's right. It. We already kind of know what bike we want. So
I think Trek already won the race, but just to be fair, we're giving Specialized a chance.
Straight back.
Right, as we said. We're giving Specialized a chance. And yeah, let's go check
turn
it out.
Around, let them see the names.
Right.
What's the name? The bicycle store?
Something. Ego. Right. So cycle, the bicycle store, something like that.
Let's see what they got, y'all. Let's see what they got.
Right, let's see what they got up in here.
Ooh,
they got some bikes.
How are you guys? Welcome.
What's up?
Good afternoon.
Yes. They got bikes up
there. Bikes.
Yeah. Yeah, is he a Specialized?
Let's go around.
I think Jesus is the one.
Mountain.
Ouch.
So these are the ones that we want.
Y'all, yikes. You know how Sonic, when you playing Sonic, and
sure,
he hit the spikes and his coins and stuff. Just yes. That's me right now.
Yep. All
right. So you got it. Oh, sorry, you recording it too? Yeah, it's recording. All right, so we're about to test ride these outside,
I have like water out here and I don't want to mess with the water. That was also hard to get up on.
Nice.
Make up, let's
go. Y'all tell him to pop that ass for that camera.
Pop that ass.
You got me fucked up.
No, I don't.
Don't say that ass.
See, I like this.
I feel like Batmobile.
Yeah, that feels really good. I actually might get out of it.
I don't know how that don't hurt they balls and shit. What do you like about it?
It feels good and it feels more sturdy than this, I think. But wait a minute.
What?
This. Because it's broader, I think it's a little bit
more. I like this one. I like how high it sits.
Yeah.
I like the black color. And I like how it goes into gray. So we might have to see if they got two of these. We'll see. Unless you want to get the other one. That other one was real nice. But what size is this body? An extra large? Was this the one I was looking at from the beginning?
No. Oh, that's one light.
Why can't you get that?
You guys have a great day.
Oh, we got some sun over here.
Yes, sun.
One second.
All right,
so yo, we checked this out and
we found some bikes we like.
We did.
Yeah.
So it really comes down to specialized or trek. Mm-hmm. We really just gotta talk among ourselves and decide which
try
one
to figure out got. Which ones. So I, it's. Thought somebody was talking to us, but I guess not.
I sincerely believe Trek 1. Based on, you know, the name, the reliability, the feel, and all that. This one here was really nice, though. Like,
right.
Ooh, that
right.
shit was fucking nice.
Right. And it sat higher. So we'll see. We'll see. But we hungry. So
yeah, we're gonna go back. We're gonna grab some food. Maybe go back to Trek and see if they have exactly what we want.
Right.
And go from there.
Right. But most importantly, eat. Cause it's time we eat and we take our best friend, my best friend,
and I'm ready to eat.
Right. Yeah, and drink. You know, turn up.
All right.
Oh, let me see if they. All right, y'all, we out here looking for something to eat.
We finally had to order one because, you know, the COVID shit, the supply chain crisis, all that shit.
They only had a few. They didn't have the right size that we wanted and all this other shit. So we ordered them and they're going to be coming. And when they come, we're going to hook y'all up. We're going to hit y'all up with some, you know, vlogs of us, you know, doing our thing on our, you know.
It'll be a couple of weeks.
Right.
We got it.
Sorry, guys, it's dark. But other than that, y'all, be sure to like, share, subscribe to our page at Kerry and Pierre. You guys know this is a safe space.
Period.
The gay table space. Talk. And we'll holla at y'all next time.
Peace.
Peace, y'all.
Bye.